once we made our costumes, didn't we? Do you remember that?
Yeah.
Yeah? Well, today we're going to put on our masks, we're going to put on our costumes, and we're going to go outside. So, can pictures tell a story? Do you guys think they can?
Yeah.
If I took a picture right here of you guys,
like this,
do you think it could tell a story?
Yeah.
We're gonna take pictures using iPads.
Whoa!
It has gray on it. It's colorful. Beautiful mask. There's a lot of paint to make the feathers up. This is not a nose. This is paint. The white thing is not a nose. This is a nose.
It's called the Screaming Death, and one that's called the Gar that shoots out pink fire out of its mouth.
It is so sparkly because I almost stick up all the time.
It's from Finding Nemo.
Secret flowers.
Today we're going to combine symbols with dreams. So we just learned about these two things, dreams and symbols. We're going to put them together and make a project. And we're going to collect objects that remind us of our dreams. Okay?
Gracias.